Uh-oh. I wonder what sort of a bear his wife...